Hey guys, Mike and Susan. We're up here at Mission Creek. We're checking out the river, which was a creek at one time, but now it's basically a riverbed. Looks as bad as whitewater now. It's wide, a lot of debris. They're still working on the road up here. Looking at all the debris, you can tell that it came up past the road. Lots of wood, all from the higher mountains. Check out this piece of wood. This thing's huge. A good sized tree right there. Okay, looks like we're above the flood damage. It's back to normal Mission Creek Road. Having fun, Susan?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we made it to the stone house. It's still here. I know we've all been here before and you've seen videos of this place, but it's still the stone house. Very cool place. And Christmas party has been canceled this year, so we won't be having a Christmas party up here. Hey guys, just sitting here at Stonehouse. Just, it's quiet. Very relaxing.
Yeah, it is. It's really green and wind's a breeze.
Yeah, no wildlife yet. Haven't seen anything. Lizards. Birds. And bugs up my nose. Great. It's nice up here. Nice and quiet.
Yeah, Stonehouse is intact, which is nice.
Yeah, we're going to walk farther up canyon and see what the stream's like. But we're just sitting here having a snack before we head up further up canyon. You can clearly see that the river flow came all the way up here. And this is just outside the stone house. Look at the size of this tree. The trail that goes to the PCT should be right over there. But yeah, I don't think it exists anymore. Look at all the wood debris. Never seen that much wood here in Mission Creek. And they say the storm that hit this area was a 1,000-year storm. Oh, but there's the trail sign. All this water came down this canyon right here. Okay, we just had lunch. Picking up trash on the trail. Almost back to the Jeep. So if you like what you've seen, please like, comment, and subscribe. And stay safe out there.